My name is Anique Mitchell. I'm the chair of the School of Interior Design. The name of the project is called Sitting Ducks. As the title says, it's a piece about ducks. It was really started off as an homage to the ducks that always managed to come and nest. The piece is really started off as an homage to those ducks who were so confused that they came to Ryerson. What do I contribute? I think I contribute, you know, to the general population's enjoyment of it. They probably have walked by Lake Devo without ever seeing it. And I think one of the things that happens with a night like tonight is they do see Lake Devo for the first time. Most people, they come look at art, and they look at this and say, is this art? And I think that's really important for people to, with themselves, as they walk around the entire night, say, I think this is art, I don't think this is art, or this doesn't mean anything to me, or I have an emotional response to what I see.
I think it's one of those exhibits too. You come by and you watch, and I like to see other people's reactions too, kind of what they're feeling, what they're thinking.
Well, the best part for me is sort of walking around and listening. I mean, it's eavesdropping, right? Because people don't know that you're the artist involved, and so you listen to conversations that people have, you know, what's it all about? Oh, cute rubber duckies, and you know, so, and the comment that I've heard a couple of times.
I'm kind of sad there's not real ducks. I mean, I know it's nighttime and the real ducks are asleep, but, and that would be cruel. That would be cruel to put real ducks there, but it'd be really cute if there's like real ducks sort of going, yeah, check it out.
I wouldn't like to see it get much bigger, but because of this whole business of it becoming spectacle, public spectacle as opposed to public art. So I am a little bit nervous about that, if it could stay like this forever, as far as I'm concerned.
Okay, one last question. Your project in all...
What's happening back there?
Sorry?
What's happening back there?
There's people running and gathering up the
ducks. In the water?
Yes.
All the way to the end?
They're rolling up their pants and they're running into...
And where's security?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm going to have to leave you for a second.
Okay.
About a half an hour ago, it was about a half an hour ago, we were talking here, and then all of a sudden one person jumped in to get a duck, and then another person jumped in to get a duck. I never anticipated there would be so many people, and I think that it was just, it was bound to happen, you know, I mean, you know how these things go. I guess that's the risk you take when you're doing something interactive in a big public place. I think if I'd been a spectator, I wouldn't have found it terrible in any other way, but it was it's different being on the other side.
Everyday people like you and me just want to live naturally. Time taught you and you told me nothing gonna get us down. Can't you see? I said,